All right, Evie, show Uncle Josh and Uncle Justin your...
That's amazing.
...your new toy.
She's skipping rocks.
Oh, yeah.
That is amazing.
Isn't it cool?
Yeah. I definitely wouldn't have said she could do that without seeing it. Whoop, almost lost it.
She's like, that's good. She was cussing just now.
In her baby brain.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Watch when
she... goes, that scared the shit out of me. That's what she just said.
Well, everything I've read said that they slowly climb up it, and they won't go higher than what they're comfortable with. Well, here I have Mini Shannon that's not afraid of
you
anything.
Got it. Go on. All the way over.
Come on.
This is the last one she gets stuck on. She doesn't know...
She's gonna go down head first.
Yeah.
She tries to go
don't
down the
throw
stairs.
Don't you on me.
Come on.
Tell her turn around like you teach her on the couch.
Turn around, Jeff. Turn around, Evie.
Turn around, Evie.
Turn around.
What's wrong?
I'm stuck.
Shanna, turn her around so she feels safe.
I'm trying them.
There you go.
All right,
but then she doesn't know how to go down.
No,
she's
going to
go back up. Did she?
Yeah.
Go down.
Well, look, she's working it.
Go backwards, Evelyn. Go down.
You're a boom, 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 boom.
I know.
It'll be out in the grass.
Can you do it? Come on. Yeah, this would be better in the grass.
Yeah. Like, I figured we'd put it outside.
Come on, down.
She's stuck.
Can climb before.